you come in here today telling me you believe me, it means a lot.
I had to, Casey.
No, you didn't. I was pretty much a real jerk the other day, and...
So? That's when I knew you still thought of me as a friend.
It's pretty wrong, though. That makes me feel better.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So what do we do about Matt?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, if you believe I'm innocent, well, where does that leave Matt? After all, he was the one that planted the drugs on me.
Casey, you don't know that.
You don't think it's him?
Why do I have to choose between the two of you? Why can't I just believe that you're both innocent?
Lieutenant Hughes?
Wow, this day gets better and better. It's not even noon yet.
It's about to be your best day ever. And you're welcome.
Excuse me?
What Jade is trying to say is we might have some information for you.
Information?
That could clear Casey.
Come on, Jade, let's not get ahead of ourselves now.
It's about Matt O'Connor.
What about Matt O'Connor?
Look, can you fill Marco in? I'd kind of like to tell Casey myself. May I see him?
Yeah, go ahead. He's in the interrogation room.
Jade.
I have some good news for you.
What is it?
It's kind of private.
It's no problem. I was leaving anyway.
Wait, Allie.
No, Casey, it's okay.
I just want to say thanks.
You're welcome.
What are you thanking her for?
Nothing. Well, what's the news?
Well, I had my Derek do some digging on Matt.
Did he find anything?
Yeah. It turns out when Matt was in prison, he was using.
He was? Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Now, if we could only prove he was selling, that would go a long way towards backing up your claim.
Yeah, that he's the dealer we've been looking for, and he was the one who set me up.